As we see the squads ready to go. David Hart, the legendary goalkeeper for Ireland. Auckland Sharp. Sharp into the corner. Picked up by Brand. Brand trying to dance along the back line. Great work by Brand. It's going to be a penalty corner. Five penalty corner goals in Tokyo, and it is Covers with the drag, the flick off the post. He had David Hart beaten to the right, but could not beat the metalworks. They keep the pressure on, they score! Ware into the roof of the net, and Corey Ware makes it 1-0 Australia. A lovely insertion, and the drag and the flick from Govers off the iron. They keep it going. That's a lovely little bit of skill on the dribble by Govers to Ware and into the roof of the net. Hart guessed right to the right, but it was off the post. And then Ware roofs it. Wins the ball back. Nelson attacks. There's a chance now. Top of the D. Lynch puts it in. It's going to be a penalty corner for the Irish. And Ireland, their first penalty corner. It is a chance for Cole. They score. Penalty corner. The drag, the flick, the goal. McKibben with a wonderful injection. And the drag flick, oh, that's pinpoint to the left of Andrew Charter. Perhaps one last scoring chance here in the opening 30 minutes of hockey. Pool B, force it along the goal line. Looks like it's going to be an opportunity for a corner. Kuski, once again, the trap. It will be Hayward. Hayward with a chance. And again, defended well. Has a different look there from Australia. You can see it's deflected out. Penalty strokes. It was well defended in that it didn't go in the net, but they've got a big problem here. Versus Hart, penalty stroke Australia. And a chance that would not be missed. A little fist pump from the goal scorer, Blake Govers. Penalty stroke goal, Australia with a 2-1 lead with 16 seconds to go. Hart guessed right, just stretching out. And a wonderful finish from Blake Govers. Craig tap dancing at the 23-meter line, gets it ahead, and a chance for the hit, a chance for Ephraims. Goes wide, 1 second remaining. The buzzer will go, Ephraims with the last touch. Head coach Colin Batch will be happy with the 3 points in the bank.